cake, 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 yeah. Yeah, I'm laughing the whole way to the bank, yeah.
Haven't vlogged in a while.
That isn't annoying?
It is annoying, oh. But we can't stop him unless we throw him out of the car.
I'm just kidding. I love him to absolute bits of
pieces. We're about to drop him off at our friend's house, who's going to be watching him while we're gone. Where are we going, you might ask?
The world may never know.
The world may never know. You'll know by the title of the video.
You need to do like that intro that like David Dobrik does, where he's like da 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 da.
The Kanye West song.
Like when he's going on like a trip.
A trip. Black skinhead, yeah.
Is that what?
Black skinhead.
Is that really what it is?
That's what the song is called.
Oh, I know that. Wait, no. I mean, I've listened to that song though before. That's why I'm like confused. That's not what that song sounds like. It is so hot in here.
Yeah, you can turn it back
on. It's 100 degrees
okay,
in here.
We're going to New York.
Watch out, Coop's here. Watch out.
Look. Your brother's here.
You remember, right?
Daisy in the house.
Dropped off Coops. We've already dropped off Olive. We dropped her off a little bit earlier. That just worked better with our schedule and packing and with our friend who is watching her. We've successfully checked in to our Airbnb. I'm gonna hop in the shower because I'm like, it's like super humid here, really freaking sweaty. So I'm gonna rinse off and then we're gonna go probably to Central Park in Times Square. You know, just the touristy stuff, you know. It feels so good to be here. Crying? Come say hi. Still sweaty, still hot,
still sticky.
Heading back to the Airbnb. Day two, in the city. Onto the subway and then to church. Because on Manhattan, leg out.
Look at this. This is so freaking cool.
You're so cute.
Oh my gosh.
Breakfast first. Now we're heading to church. is our second full day, but our third day here, because we flew in on the first day. You know how it works?
That dog is so cute.
Finished taking our what are they called, Christmas pictures. That was like one of the things we wanted to do while we were here. We took them in Central Park. That guy has a python. That's sick. So we took some right back over there. I don't know where Savannah went. She walked away and I have no, oh there she is, we're good. Ready?
Yeah.
You wanna go find food then?
Food. That sounds.
We eating good. Look at this. Look at it. It's freaking. It's gorgeous.
Why would you do that?
I didn't ruin it. You'd stopped. I bet you your bottom dollar.
You are so lucky.
Oh, gotten my microphone taken away. I'd gotten my microphone taken away, and that was a freaking doozy to try and get it back through security at the Empire State Building. We got it. We're good. Now we have no agenda. We've literally done all the touristy landmark type things we wanted to do, and we have one more full entire day.
Move-in day!
Move-in. That's pretty cool. It's all right.
Yeah, this is nice.
We're no longer going to get coffee, we're going for ice cream.
Yes.
That sounds better. Because it's almost 10. Last day, last full day. Tomorrow we fly out. Not looking forward to that. Okay, it's good. I paid almost $8 for this. It's 12 ounces. It's good though. Ignore the hair, it's kind of been a crazy day. We were on the Brooklyn Bridge, which there was a bunch of wind up there, and then we just went on a bike ride. Was that all the way around? We went all the way around Central Park, the Central Park Loop, on a couple city bikes. Now I'm tired and I want food, but it was fun. It's so cool. So cool here.
Here we go.
You break my water bottle.
I'm not going to break it.
My favorite water bottle. I left it at work once and almost cried about it.
Hey.
That doesn't count.
This is how I'll make my money, bottle flipping in Central Park. Oh.
How can you get inside?
Yeah, how is it that one's on the inside of the fence and one is on the outside of the fence? He looks so confused. He's like, let me back to my brother.
Look. I miss my babies.
There's Olive. Oh, there he is.
I'm also dying of thirst because we just rode 20 miles. What? Is that
20 miles?
How long is the loop?
Oh. We went exactly 7 miles.
We did 7 miles?
I did 7.7. That did hurt. That was a lot. That was an hour ride.
That dog goes cute.
That one in the purple onesie?
That's a baby.
Wait,
what'd you get there, huh?
Aren't doing this right?
Yeah, just rip her like she's a band-aid. Ooh, baby.
Oof.
Ooh, got some cheesecake. Sorts.
We got a strawberry cheesecake. I got an Oreo cheesecake. The strawberry one's for her. And then we got a... What's
chocolate fudge?
Chocolate fudge of some sort. And,
did we get forks?
Yeah, 3 for $20. That's not bad.
Did we get forks?
Yeah, they put them in the bag.
Oh, okay. Just checking.
Oh,
okay.
Look at this gorgeous view.
It's amazing.
Down in Brooklyn if I lose my life. Push me down the Hudson and turn on the radio. Long Island's owner smiling cause my soul is fine.
everything for New York.
New Yorker in California, pack Brooklyn up in his bag. I'm in Malibu with the Bronx, isn't Kevin Love with your man? Kyrie needed the king, I'm just making you understand what I rustle up in the West, cause my reach is Kevin Durant. Records are very popular, I'm deep in his
sand.
I just wanted to say, I know this video took a long time to get out, but I don't know what I want to do on my YouTube channel, so I don't know what the next video is that I'll upload. This was like really difficult to edit all through this week-long footage of New York, so I don't think I'm going to do that again, at least not a whole week's worth of footage, unless it's a big project for just a regular vlog. I don't know. There's a lot. I'm just saying this because I want to do something else on my channel rather than just vlogging, and I don't know what that is yet. Stay tuned. I'll be uploading. I have been Twitch streaming though, so if you don't follow me on Twitch, go hop over there, follow, and come hang out sometime when I'm live streaming. It's pretty fun. We get pretty rowdy. Anyways, thanks so much for watching. And if you haven't subscribed yet, hit the subscribe button. I'll see you guys in the next video, whatever that will be. I don't know yet, but see you then.